Police are trying to track down some well-prepared thieves in Texas. Surveillance video rolled as a forklift rolled into a bank parking lot in Odessa yesterday morning. They used it to knock over an ATM and haul it away. Investigators aren't saying how much money was in the machine at the time.